Good morning. So I've been up for like only an hour because my body obviously was super tired. And so I've been planning out outfits because today we are going to do a content shoot for Instagram. Me and Crystal are going to kind of go around the city and take pictures with different outfits to kind of fit our Instagram content of the month. Or actually for me it's like only the next week and a half because of how my layout is. And so I've been up, literally I woke up and I just started putting together outfits, and it took quite a bit because me and Crystal were both on the phone like, this is a lot harder. But so even though, let's see, so my colors that I'm doing are white, green, and like a brownish color. And so I have like green, like two green outfits, well, two and a half, depending on how I feel. Two white and gold outfits, and then two like brown and black outfits. And so I did like one fancy and one casual for each of the colors, and then in between that I'm gonna have like selfies or like different content from like my other posts. And so yeah, I'm really excited. This is the very first time we're doing it, which is why I wanted to kind of record it just to see how it goes, see what we learn, because I've seen like YouTubers do it in the past, well, like in their videos, and I was just like, let me try that and see how it goes. And so we're gonna try it today. I have high hopes. The only thing is that we're beating the sun, and so I have to get ready. And I said I was gonna do my makeup at her house, but I feel like when I'm with her, I just take my sweet time. And we need to get out the house because we will really only have like 3 to 4 hours, because you know it gets dark here in Georgia at like 2 o'clock. No, but it's like 6 o'clock. And so we really are beating like time or the sun. I'm hoping to get to her house by like 1:30, and then we can go at like 2-ish, 2:30, and so we can be in the city by then, because the city is now getting packed because it's almost Super Bowl time, and so people are coming in like this week, and it's about to be insane. And I work at a hotel, so you can just kind of guess how my week and weekend are gonna go. But so I am going to see you probably when I'm getting ready, because I can't iron and record. Well, I guess I could, but so I just had a discovery. One of my white outfits, it has like I guess when it was in my trunk, something like spilled on it, so it has like a stain. And so I'm trying to not freak out, because that was gonna be like my lit white outfit. It was like gonna be a power fit, but it's okay. I have another white outfit, so I'm not like too upset, but I am upset because it's like I was really excited because the whites, it's two different things, but the white just happened to match, and I was like, that rarely happens. And so I was about to be lit, so I'ma just figure something out and wear something else and save it for another day. So boo, but yeah, it happens. Pardon me while I elevate. Aim to be on time, but I'm never late. Blazing like the plane that you want me. Live like a baby mama cup of tea. You see the company I'm keeping out. Feeling like I'm dreaming, I keep feeling like I'm dreaming. Don't come around if you don't be around me. I've been mad.
out strong. Yeah. When I pull up on a nigga, tell that nigga bad.
Don't you know all of these niggas wish that they could beg?
If I die, all I know is I'm a motherfucking legend.
You got 24 seconds and it's starting right now.
Oh my god, if I die, I'm a legend. Oh my god, oh my god, if I die, I'm a legend. I'm a first, I'm on tour. Got a girl, she from the start. Used to work, used to dance and test it. Now she clean the house every day. I was struggling to learn what life's about. On my way, money taught me Spanish. Make it on delay. Way up north, back in Honda cars. Don't know who we are. Fuck them all. They only pussy niggas shooting at the star. Right or wrong, I'ma write my wrongs. They can't let us know. You don't know where you're gonna go.
So, it's like 3 o'clock. Almost, and I'm just leaving. I said I wanted to leave by 1:30, and it's 3 o'clock because my tire was flat, so kind of can't go anywhere with the flat tire. So my stepdad had to put air in it, but now I'm on the way. Hopefully, Krystal says she'll be ready, but we'll see. And so I have everything, and like I said, this is gonna be funny because it's. We're probably not going to get to our destination until like 3:30. And then we will really only have an hour and a half. And I don't really like the little car mount I have. It's pretty shaky. And it makes like my sound all shaky. And so I'm just going to wait until I'm in Krystal's car because I'll be able to use my phone. Why is this person just parked here? These people are dumb. Right.
But that won't be as hard because you're focusing on one color.
Tee hee. Instead of today where I'm focusing on 3. It's me, not you.
Oh, I was like.
Oh, that's, it's going to go.
It's going to go, right?
Yeah. And then, that's so sparkly.
I know. Which is why you wouldn't really do much. It would be like a.
What? Does that zip in the back?
It does.
Oh. Wow, it's so sparkly.
I know, but it's so cute.
Jeez.
I saw the pants
first. I'm mad that that's not a set. It goes. It definitely goes together. I'm just mad it's not a set.
I know.
That's annoying. Does it have... Did that...
I just ripped it.
How bad?
I can fix it real quick. But let's ignore it for now.
Are you gonna... I mean, you don't even have to fix it now if you're gonna just be taking pictures from the front.
But I know I'm not.
Oh.
So I'm gonna try...
Where did it rip? Oh, I see it. I was like, where did it rip? Oh, damn. It's right on your butthole. Yeah.
It won't take long.
It won't. Look at her. She looks like a purple disco ball.
Oh, okay.
Well, at least your makeup's done. Thank God.
I thought you were pretty. It won't take long.
Should we put on our first outfit?
We can.
We probably should. Because then we won't have to find somewhere to
change
first.
Moses
said
I can go
keep
you in the car.
That's what I was thinking. Okay. I'll go get my outfit, my first fit. Yeah. Damn, I should have brought that stuff upstairs. With clothes on. But this is the first fit. Super simple. Compared to Miss Douglas, who's about to be looking like she's going.
About to be looking like what?
Nowhere. Nothing. Hey. So I'm just waiting on her.
I'll do my hair different when I wear this part.
Oh, yeah. Weren't you going to slick it back?
Yeah.
Oh, then. Just wear that one, then.
I was. Later.
We are leaving the house.
Good.
Okay. Oh, dang it. Hey.
God don't like
it. God don't like ugly.
Don't like messy.
He don't like me being messy. Honey, heading out.
It's cold outside.
So we're going to finesse this. You were a mess. Yeep. Oh, man.
I need my black jacket.
I forgot I had all this stuff.
Okay.
You and me both. I had a sandwich, but that was about it.
But I'm just saying, because you know Tony has a cooler.
You don't want your shoes? Huh? You don't want your shoes? Oh, what would she do without me? The fun part is getting all of our stuff in her car. Her tiny little car that I'm pretty sure she did not unlock for me. Oh, thank God it's not freezing, but it will be. She didn't unlock the car. We're just gonna kind of like find stuff around there and then go inside to different places when it gets dark, because we're probably not gonna finish when it gets dark, but we're just gonna go inside. How are we gonna fit all this in your car?
It's gonna fit.
Okay. She said it's gonna fit, so it's gonna fit. Okay.
We're on the way with no freaking sunlight.
It's okay, we're gonna make our own sunlight. We are the sunlight.
He's not the sun, you are. You know where that's from? Grey's Anatomy.
She has a problem. So?
You know what? Overcast is actually better.
What I like about overcast, it's a lot easier to manipulate things when it's not overcast. When you get sunlight, you got light or dark. Right. You get two options.
For the real photograph, folks.
My bitch is all black, my niggas all real. I ride his dick, it's a big tall hills. Big fat chicks, big large bills. Run up, dip like 10 tall wheels. Cold ass bitch, I get raw chills. 10 different looks in my little cold kills. Pop them in the mouth, I feel all
cool.
Get in the car, that's real so
we found our first one. We found a wipe. It's like a coffee shop. I wonder, you think you can get the whole thing? I feel like you're gonna have to stand in the street to get that. That like coffee, the coffee thing.
Okay.
But I don't know. Where's it's just a little chile. Oh, yeah, that's dope. Huh?
What's dope?
That right there. Do you need
that?
Look, the mural.
Oh, it is. It's new.
Gotta be. I kinda wanna get both of my outfits, like one on that wall and then the other on this one. But I kinda also wanna drive around. I don't wanna restrict myself to one place. Let's just go
to the white wall.
Yeah.
There's so much cool shit. They change it all the time over by Cross Street.
Right.
So it's like prime location. And the cool part about it is when people go to, like, that wall, it might be gone by then.
This is what I want.
Right, the back of it?
Yeah, but we have to go in the shop.
You think they'll let you use it?
Like that right there?
Yeah.
You see in the vines?
Yeah.
I mean, the vines would work. But are they even open? Wait. And look, are they open? You look so creepy.
I know.
It's fine.
I don't know.
It's no.
Yeah, they're not.
It's so cute. This place is cute.
I know.
It's cool.
Yeah, I think they have all the cute coffee shops.
Yeah. This is.
Look at that market.
This is cute.
Oh no, somebody's in there.
Yeah, I saw. But obviously they don't want to let anyone in. So yeah, we're about to get this.
She mapped out strong when I
24 seconds, yeah, you better not stop. You got 24 seconds, can you beat the shot clock? What you waiting on, little daddy? I ain't got that much time. You seem anxious, you seem adamant, but you ain't pressed my line. Wondering.
So one down, 25,000 more to go. We are now looking for crystals. First stop, I don't think I'm gonna do this outfit over again because I don't want, I just feel like it's pointless.
Well, we could pull over, you could change.
Yeah, I probably was gonna change anyways, but.
Fuck.
Is that a two-way?
Go back around, I don't think so.
No. But yeah.
Ugh!
Aw, puppies! But yeah, so we're like in the Edgewood area, and.
But those roses will be fine.
It will be nice. I think I can finesse something over there with one of my colors. I think I'm going to try to do a green one.
I think it was that way. But oh, she's coming this way. Was it? Was this way or that way?
Wasn't this the one way that you just passed? So that means it has to be the other way. Really, we're white people both sightseeing. I was lying, but I'm not.
I don't know we if we are. I'm gonna go to the Rose one first. Maybe they'll move by then.
You wanna just walk?
Walk in.
No, I don't think it's long.
It's like up here.
I'm just trying to figure out what these white people are doing.
I
really want to try to knock on that person's house and be over like, there? No, this, that one right there, and be like, hey girl, wow, we are all in the street. Oh, that's gonna. Oh, you can't see it, but it's gonna be perfect. Yeah. It's gonna be perfect. Okay. I love the Atlanta, like, creative community. Okay, we gotta go because we are illegally parked. Do I want to wear this? I think I'm just going to do my other white outfit. I'm just going to go in
same,
order.
I think I'm going to go change too. Oh, but mine is sparkly.
Oh, she better be a disco ball.
I need a specific place.
Right. Outfit change. And on to destination number two. My feet hurt. Did I bring? I do have slides. Always bring the slides.
Going backwards is fine too.
So outfit switches.
Lipstick is just like a staple there. Too. But then gloss makes me also feel come out. Not feel come out. That makes sense.
It didn't.
What
did
I say?
We are.
Didn't we say we wanted to go over there, like the elevator factory?
I didn't know that's where it was.
Yeah, it's right
it's
here.
It's right next to it?
Yeah, that's where the cemetery is. Isn't it?
So right here?
Yeah.
Should I turn here?
No, there's something down there. That's great.
I'm gonna
yeah, you okay? Okay.
Is everybody slowed down?
Found this plaza with a black and a gray wall. So we're gonna try this out. Obviously, I want pneumonia. Oh my god, it's freezing. No, my shoes.
Yeah,
right here would be cool. Boot, cute. Yeah. Paging you, paging you, wishing you come over my place. Buckhead, we gotta be bougie. Cause if not, it's gonna look real basic.
Well, you know, I haven't been posting a lot, so I wanted something shiny and new, like New Year. Cause my New Year's starting next week.
It started in January. Everyone. So hopefully we can get most of them done because it's about to get dark and we are 10 types of starving right now. So
I haven't even eaten anything today. Who am I?
I had one sandwich, so I barely ate anything.
I had crackers and like 2 minutes.
So it's not even real food right now.
Yep, nope, that was a snack and coffee. Oh my, carry shit.
Alright, so we found this apartment complex in Buckhead. Yeah, I think this will be a nice little contrast. Oh, you can move these cones.
That's true. And work this whole.
Yeah, because this is the same marble.
Well, I just need a little bit of this. Just moving the city shit.
No, you're going to have to move these. Or those. So you can be up you can there. See. Yeah, you're going to still be able to see them. Hi! Just move them to the side. Me too.
I'm glad it wasn't just.
Okay. Yeah. There we go. Yeah, that's cute. Oh, that's cute. Okay. We still got some good sun. Yeah. My second to last look, and Crystal is on her last one. So it's about to get dark. So we about to. It's go time for real. Like it's straight go time at this point. Oh shoot, that's my underwear. We don't want that in the. Oh god. So this is my last look. Oh, I tied these shoes too tight. Whole new mood.
Whole new
home.
Where's that coming from?
I don't know.
I know we definitely. Oh, somebody
hit me back. Girl, I hope you heavy. When I pull up on a nigga, tell that nigga, baby.
Don't you know all of these niggas wish to think of bad?
If I die, all I know is I'm a motherfucking legend.
You got 24 seconds.
It's really sports boring. Last one, for real. And this is the hunt for food, too. So,
what do we want to eat?
I don't know. Anything that has food to be. TBH, how did we end up back in the city? At least we did a full circle.
Yeah, we did.
We did like a full circle. We are back. I see the Marriott. I don't think we should go anywhere far.
What about ponds?
You want to go to the Louvre?
Not to the loop.
You gonna go to the loop?
You know, on what day was that? I was meeting it. Was it Friday or Saturday?
Saturday.
Oh, cause you know I can't work a lipstick on. I don't do that.
He thought you was going.
Tony
to the
was loop. Like, oh, so where y'all finna go to the loop? Hit the loop.
No, the loop is really dark.
I'm trying to think.
I am tired. It's only 6:38.
Edgewood or.
What's on? There's nothing on Edgewood. I feel like Edgewood is closed right now because it's not Saturday.
Right. Ponds.
We already know like us fast food on Ponds. This was it. As a first time, I think it's been really great. But
yeah, we started midday, so I think we did well doing midday. Cause like honestly, this could have been a disaster. Like think about it. We're changing the car's makeup. The sun's going down.
Right.
We barely had sunlight, and then after a while, we barely had the overcast.
I'm tired.
Yeah. I'm actually straight. I'm just hungry now.
I think that's why I'm saying I'm tired. Cause I'm starving. We decided to come to Atlantic Station, which is, if you don't know, this little area downtown that has like shops and restaurants and stuff. It's really cute. You look cute.
Let me see it.
Oh.
Okay. I guess.
So, basically it looks like we're going on a date.
Right.
Which is fine.
Surprise.
Why do I feel like you owe me one? 6 GOD, I'm not.
You got 24 seconds.
Pasta, so we're gonna see. Oh, it's right there.
Yeah,
I figured
okay. Would.
Cool. Dang, we should be here for lunch.
I know.
All right, come on, you ready?
Yeah,
do they have a bar?
I see Tito's. I see,
okay, so they have bars. So let's go. Right,
hi.
Whew, it feels good in here. So. We might have to finesse this. Unless you want to ask if we can go outside real quick.
I mean, why would they care if we went outside?
Facts. But we would need, like, our stuff.
Yeah, our
wine.
I think we can. Can't you, like, zoom out the background?
Like, blur it out? Possible.
And then the background.
Yeah, it can still work. You just have to make it work.
You see how, like, we've been just.
Finesse. This is how you do it.
Yeah.
It's okay. We're gonna talk about that when we were in the car. Cause at this point, I'm not taking no excuses in 2019. If we can figure this whole thing out and execute it in 3 hours, I don't want to hear no excuses.
Agreed.
Look at us.
Little do y'all know, my hair is going
to. We have looked like three different people today. So we are done. We just left No, we came this way first. We came that way.
I'm glad because I would have kept walking. So I always see the thing is, it's confidence. You always walk like you know where you're going.
Until you get lost.
But I never know where I'm going.
So we just took our last photo. We took it really quick. Truth be told, we're both lit. We're proud of us. We did what we said we were gonna do.
And we got every, well, not all your outfits.
But we got the main, like the main one.
Yeah.
And so it worked out just fine.
Been vlogging with this one all day. I don't know how y'all do this.
Me neither. I really don't know, but it's fun to me. So my feet are numb. We started at 4-ish and we're done at 8. And I think that's great.
Wow, we had a full day.
Like, well, we had three. Well, I had 4 outfits and she had 3. And so that's 7 looks. That's 7. It wasn't 7 locations. It was about like 3 or 4 locations.
I think we did like 4.
Yeah. And so
I think so we did much great. It's fun when we like do a full day all around it.
We did right.
You listen. Let me just get spiritual real quick. Like when you work with what God gives you, He blesses you in abundance. Okay,
it's true.
So we work with what we had. We changed the car, made it lit.
Right. Just found literally, and the places we found were like common places.
It's my song.
It's my. Considering this is our like first like major move. I think we did absolutely great. I'm glad we actually followed through with it. That was like our major thing, is that we will follow through with it. And I'm really glad we did, like, all the way. We stuck it out. Because, you know, this is not
a bitter end.
Right. This is one of 2 off days we both have. And so we could have been at home sleeping, but we decided to dedicate it to our God. And that's really what it's about. Like, you spend all that time at work. Yeah, people have to work to make a living. But if you really are passionate about something, you really want to see growth in your life, you're going to do what you need to do.
Never had a problem, not a good talk.